a note with Albizia, water lily flowers, two angry birds, part of the game. On the farm, we have Tom Cruise in the leading role, but I will not insist on his presence, even if he does a good job. And lately I came across some of his other good performances, 4th of July, for one. But his involvement in the Scientology, in the fact that so many people had their lives destroyed because they believed in this great actor, they saw what he's doing, how appreciated, how good he is, how highly rated, attractive, and so on, and they bought it. This is making me uneasy, to say the least, when I see him on screen now. And so, to compensate, we have Gene Hackman, an outstanding, overwhelming actor. That, alas, had some wonderful, crucial, main, leading roles that are in the history of cinema. Speaking, of course, of The French Connection. Then there's The Conversation and a few others. But other than that, he had to make do with many secondary supporting roles. From Bonnie and Clyde, again outstanding, to this film, where he's Avery, a villain. But this just goes. Potolește-te, nu mai fă pe mine chestii de-astea. His performance here is yet another proof that he can do anything. He can be the cop in French Connection. He can be in the band of Bonnie and Clyde, in Bonnie and Clyde, of course. Night Moves, another extraordinary film where he had the leading role. He's the good guy, but he can also do the bad guy. And that happened quite often. Quite often they gave him the opportunity to prove that he cannot be typecast. And in this, he's up to few bad tricks. He has, as every in I will try and avoid Cruise, because it will bring my moral down, my negativity up. I will insist on his wife. Avi Devonshire has a moment when the tense that's sticking with me. As I said, Tom Cruise is, there's an effort of trying to wipe him from the film he's in now, and Blacklisted, and maybe his wife is trying to help, so she's going to the Cayman because she understood the danger Avery is putting her husband, Cruise, Mr. Devonshire. She is responding to the advances of Avery, an insidious, horny man who says, I love my wife, now that's gone. And I don't love others, but I keep trying. So I have a reputation, I'm going with many women. There it is, I want to get attached. So. Making all sorts of propositions. And AB is putting something into his drink, sleeping pills of some kind, and the next morning she pretends they slept together. He has no idea what happened. He's knocked off. But it's very tense because if she's caught, she is in real danger. And the film is interesting. Could have been great if Gene Hackman was in the company of someone else other than Tom Cruise, for this viewer at least.